Pastor Ben Lim here, and I believe God wants to heal you in a new way. Have you ever felt broken? Maybe you felt scarred, you felt wounded, you felt hurt and rejected by people from your own upbringing, from your own parents. The Bible says that we are like vessels, that we are like cisterns, and sometimes in life, our vessel or our cisterns can have cracks and can be broken in different places. You see, I believe God is a healer and He wants to heal and mend those broken areas. Why? Because your future is great. Because your destiny is incredible. The Bible here says in Isaiah 64 verse 8, "But now, O Lord, you are our Father. We are the clay, and you are our potter, and we are all the work of your hands." Some people, when they have a scar or a bruise, they say, "Ow, ow, don't touch." They say, "Ow, ow, it's too painful." But God is saying, "I am the potter. You are the clay. Let me come in and form and fashion you and shape you and heal you. Let me mend those broken areas. Let me mend those cracks. I want you to be the best that you can be." Why? So that you can hold the greater glory of God. So that you can hold the new wine of the Holy Spirit. The Bible also says in the book of Corinthians that He has put this treasure in jars of clay. That's right, you and I, we human beings are fallible. We are of the dust of the ground. We can break easily, we can fall, we can be hurt. He's put this heavenly treasure, this great heavenly commodity, in jars of clay. You see, in the olden days, the Jewish people and ancient civilizations, they didn't have bank accounts. They didn't have digital bank accounts. So they would hide their precious belongings in vessels or jars of clay. An example, the Dead Sea Scrolls. So many people found these ancient scrolls of God's people. The Bible, the Word of God, ancient texts hidden in the caves in these vessels and jars and cisterns. God is saying, "You are my cistern and you have my treasure." However, are you cracked? Are you broken? I want to heal and mend you so that you can carry greater portions and weight of my glory. Do you want that? Here the Bible says that He's the potter and we are the clay. I believe in this season, God wants to heal the broken cisterns and He wants you to gather other vessels. That's right, other jars. I love this passage. 2 Kings chapter 4 verse 3. The prophet Elisha says, "What do you have in your house?" And the woman says, "I have just a little bit of oil." What does the prophet say? The prophet says, "Go and borrow jars." That's right, cisterns, vessels. Go and borrow all these jars from your neighbors, left and right. Go and knock. Ask them. Don't just gather a few. I hope you hear me now. Do not just gather a few. As many jars as the woman collected, that's the amount that God filled. God wants to fill you. God wants to overflow. He wants to give you abundance. But how many jars do you have prepared to collect and gather? How many jars do you have to carry the precious oil of the Holy Spirit? Of course, oil or olive oil in the olden days, it also stands for wealth, because the oil canceled the widow's debt. Oil is precious commodity. God is saying, "I want to give you the oil. I want to give you the wealth of the wicked, the wealth of the land." But how many accounts, how many people, how many groups, collections, how many vessels do you have? I believe it's time for you to no longer be broken or to be cracked, to be unusable, to be a vessel of dishonor. No, it's not time for you to be a vessel of dishonor any longer. It's time for you to be a vessel that's molded shaped, formed, and fashioned by the very hands of God so that you can carry the sustaining glory to the end. Are you ready for the oil? Are you ready for the financial flow of heaven? Collect those jars. And if your jar is broken, get it healed. I know some of you went through some difficulties, even in the last month or in this last season. But be encouraged that he's the potter and we are the clay. He's not done with you. Let him heal you. Let him patch you up, because you are his chosen vessel of honor. People of God, this is Pastor Ben Lim. Get ready to collect. Get ready to receive. I hope this video blessed you today. Let me know what encouraged you the most. God bless you. Shalom.